After being ruled for 200 years, India was declared independent in 1947. 2 years later, the country was declared as a sovereign democratic republic on January 26, 1950. The Indian Constitution gave its citizens the power to govern themselves by selecting their own government on 26 January 1950. Here we are going to see about some important facts about Indian Republic Day. Fact number 1. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar is known as the father of the Constitution because he was the chairman of Indian Constitution Committee. Fact number 2. Writing the Constitution was not a simple task. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar took 2 years and 11 months to draft the Indian Constitution. Fact number 3. The Indian Constitution is the longest one to be written in the world. It has 444 articles divided into 24 parts and 12 schedules. Recently, 118 amendments were added to the Constitution. Fact number 4. The 5-year plan of the Indian Constitution were taken from the Constitution of the Soviet Union and concept of liberty, equality and fraternity from the French Constitution. Fact number 5. There are 2 copies of the Indian Constitution, one in English and one in Hindi. Both copies of the Constitution of India are handwritten. Fact number 6. Copies of the Constitution of India were signed by 308 assembly members on January 24, 1950. Fact number 7. Both of the original handwritten Indian Constitution copies are kept safely in the helium-filled cases at the Library of Parliament House. Fact number 8. Before the Constitution came into force, India followed British government's Government of India Act 1935. Fact number 9. Jana Gana Mana, the national anthem of India, was adopted by the Constituent Assembly on January 24, 1950. Fact number 10. On the eve of Republic Day, the country is addressed by the President of India, whereas the Prime Minister of the country would address on the Independence Day. Fact number 11. The first President of India, Dr. Rajendra Prasad, took oath first on 26 January 1950 in the Darbar Hall of Government House. Fact number 12. 21 gun salutes are given every year when the President of India hoists the national flag on Republic Day to mark the honor. Fact number 13. Republic Day is the 3-day affair which ends on 29th January with the beating retreat ceremony. Fact number 14. President Sukarno, the first head of state of Indonesia, was the chief guest for India's first Republic Day. Fact number 15. The first Republic Day parade was held at Major Dayanand Chand National Stadium and was attended by 15,000 civilians. Fact number 16. The Republic Day parade generally starts from Rajpath and ends at Red Fort in New Delhi. Fact number 17. During the Republic Day parade, a Christian hymn, "Abide with Me," is played. This hymn was a favorite of Mahatma Gandhi. Fact number 18. For the first time in the year 1953, folk dances and fireworks were included in the Republic Day parade. Fact number 19. Hindi was declared as the national language on 26 January 1965. Fact number 20. A majority of national awards such as Bharat Ratna, Padma Bhushan and Kirti Chakra were awarded during the Republic Day ceremony. Fact number 21. Every Republic Day, school children present traditional music and dance from different Indian states. Fact number 22. The Republic Day parade is attended by nearly 2 lakh people from all across the country every year. Fact number 23. This day is declared as the third national holiday in the nation, other two being Independence Day on August 15 and Gandhi Jayanti is on October 2. Hope you all enjoyed this video.